And it's a field of true pros here tonight in Miami. This is the race we've been waiting for.
Last lap.